today. Oh. Okay, so our first guest today